Today in small groups, we did heterogeneous groups, and in my group, we were working on the diagram of TH and finding it in our shared reading.
What are you all doing over here right now?
Matching what?
The lowercase letters.
Lowercase letters? With what kind of letters?
Upper
or capital. That's right. Very good. Much better. Much better.
We have Thanksgiving. We're going to go on a diagraph hunt. So we're going to look for T and H together. When we say thankful, thankful. When we hear that T and that H together, what's the other one? Thankful. Yeah. Diagraph. Thankful. So when we see those, I want you to put a box around the T and the H. Anytime you see it. Eli, you're supposed to write the word that comes up on the screen.
Okay, Ms. Shepherd and I, we combine our small group classes together. She does intervention for math and I do intervention for reading. When we have our small groups, our students are they are mixed ability grouped. So, and then when our small groups with our RTI time is finished with those students, then they are able to get in with the groups with the students as they are rotating their stations. There's a picture on here, and then you match it up to your sheet. Once you record your sentence here, remember our goal is that we are learning how to make videos and to ask questions. So you're going to take your statement and you're going to turn it into a question on the second line. Okay? Yes, make the question. So does everyone understand this?
Yes.
Okay, from yesterday. And then with this center, remember this is the new sound that we're learning for this week. W-H, T-C-H, C-H, and P-A, math centers.
All right, guys, have you ever working with these before?
Yeah.
Okay, so these will be different, okay? We've been working in math on making 10, right? To help us be able to add quicker, right? So today, you are going to use your numbers, and some of you will have a paper like this, and some of you have a paper like this, okay? So if you have a paper like this, you are going to find your numbers, and you're going to build it on here, okay? And then you're going to come over here, and you're going to add a group of 10, okay? And we're going to add. Animals today. But then we're going to figure out
in my small group reading, I group them by their TN Ready reading scores and their Ames Web scores. We do 4 rotations every day, and they do 1 a day, and it's based on the skills that we teach for the week. This week was a review week, so that's why we're doing review activities.
ELL students, and they are all tier 2, and so this is our tier 2 time, and this group is high students. They are very independent, and so I have these 2 groups in the afternoon so I can kind of monitor them, but I can kind of let them go on their own. I give them a research project every week and then an activity to go with it, and then I spend a lot of time just working on We just work on words, learning words with this group.
Okay, so let's start off with a picture here. What do we see going on in this picture? How can I get to words that have the long
the She's Such a Star.
No, different words. So look up at the poem and tell me a word that either has long U or short U. Let's go ahead and start with long U. Lucky has a short or a long vowel in it. Lucky, is that U short or long? Short. Very good. Okay, so I think this is my correct. Okay, I'm just gonna give you a couple of cards. And what I want you to do is I want you to work together here. You're gonna work together to sort your words into these four leaves. And I'm not gonna give you any direction. I'm not gonna tell you what your heading is, what they're supposed to be sorted as. You figure that out on your own. So you're gonna have to talk to each other a little bit. You can't do this on your own. If you do this on your own, it's not all gonna come together the same. So work together and try and figure out how you could all put all of your words onto all four leaves and have them in different categories. Short, and they all end with diagraph CH. Yes. All right, let's read this side that you all put together and let's see if they